Okie doke. Be interesting to look at Google Maps later, see how close I got to the top, but enjoy all this while I can, because once summer arrives, it will more often than not be too hot to ride up here. I remember one day I was going to do a ride up to Fallbrook, and I happened to look at the weather, and it was 75 in Oceanside, and it was 90-something in Fallbrook, which is only about 15, 20 miles away, but between going in and going up, it gets hotter and hotter. It's funny, there was so much traffic on 76 and so very little on this road. Yes, if this were a busier road, I'm sure I would not find it so charming. Water's staying to that side of the road now. There was a big mini river that I had to cross last time I was here. Thank you. I'm going to barely do 20 miles, although 36% of battery. I could have gone further, but my legs were really starting to complain. This quality, not quantity, ride. Not sure there's been a single car going this way since I turned around.